What's up, everyone, and welcome to the club. In today's video, we're creating a sketch illustration of Spider-Man. For today's lesson, we'll be sketching on top of plain white sketch paper and using a black 4B pencil. Let's use the side grip and sketch with the flat edge. We start at the very top and sketch out a circle. Starting from the very top, just gonna lightly work our way around the left side. Come all the way down towards the bottom of our circle. And we'll work our way around the right side. And we're just gonna readjust this circle as we go. Just smoothing out the edges. Now we want to create some symmetry in our drawing. So let's start by sketching a line coming down the center. Starting from the very top of our circle, sketch a line coming all the way down towards the bottom. And then we'll extend that up towards the top. Let's do the same thing along the side of our circle. Coming down on the left. And we'll come down on the right. And then from the bottom of our circle, we're going to sketch a line going across from left to right. Let's go to the center of our circle and add another guideline, going across towards the left, and then the right side. Now from here, we start blocking out the top edge of the eyes. We leave a gap in the center. Let's start over on the left. We're just going to curve this out and then bend that up towards that center line. And we'll do the same thing on the right. Stepping over, curve this out, and then bend that up. Now we're going to go back to the top left of the eye and curve down and then back up on the inside. Starting up here, just going to round this out. Come down underneath that bottom line. And then we'll bend that back up. Now we're going to go to the bottom corners of our guideline and curve the head, coming down and then in towards the chin. Let's start on the left. I'm going to round this out, curve this down, and then bend that in towards the center. Bend this out and up towards the right. Now from that outside line, we're going to step in, draw two lines coming down along the side of the neck. And then from the top, step down, curve the shoulders, coming down, and then bend that out. Now we're going to go back and increase the height of the head. Starting over on the left side, we're going to bend this up, come in towards the middle, round this out, come across, and then down on the right side. Now let's go back and erase some of these guidelines. Starting with that center line and the inner area of that circle. Now let's add that webbing inside the head. From the inside corners of the eye, we're going to curve this up and then down towards the right. Go back to the left side, curve this down and then up. Now we're going to go all the way up towards the top of the head from the center, move over towards the left, come straight down. Now we just want to bend this in towards the center of the head. Let's go over towards the right and do the same thing. Coming straight down, and then we'll bend that in. Let's go back over towards the left side, step over, curve this down, and then bend that in. Let's do that again. Stepping over, I'm just going to curve this down and in towards the side of the eye. And then we'll trace the bottom edge of that circle coming in towards the side of the eye. Let's go back to the center, sketch a line coming all the way down towards the chin. Move over towards the left, curve this out, and then down. And then from the inside of the eye, bend this out and down. Let's add a couple more across the side of the head, starting underneath the eye, bend this out and then down. And then add one straight line going across. Now you want to add some curves going across from left to right. Let's start on the top of the left eye, curve this up and then down. Step up and do that again. Now we're just going to repeat this all the way up towards the top of the head. Now move down and curve in the opposite direction, coming down the middle and then up. Now I'm going to add those webs going across the neck and the shoulders, starting right underneath the chin. Start with a straight line coming down. Go over towards the left side, curve down, and then out. Let's do that again. Stepping over, come down, and out. Let's round out the base of the neck. Just taking out that sharp point. And we'll add one more curve along the inside. Let's go back over towards the left side, come down the middle, and then bend that back up. And we'll do that one more time. Now from here, we're gonna move to the tip of our pencil and start adding some details. Let's start with the top of the left eye, starting from the tip. I'm just gonna trace this curve, coming down and in. Just darkening up that guideline. Just gonna round out the tip. Then trace the bottom of the eye. I'm going to trace out the inside of the eyes, starting with a thick trim along the top. Now with the side edge of our pencil, we're just going to lightly shade in the trim around the eyes. I'm just adding a thick bevel along the top edge of the eyes. and we'll add some shading and highlights. Add a shadow reflection along the inside of the eye, starting very dark along the top, and then coming down an angle, and then just fading that out. From the bottom, I'm just going to add a shadow going across, and then again, just blending that out. I'm just going to add the silhouette of some buildings across the bottom edge of the eyes. And we'll darken up the inside. And we're going to do the same thing on the right. Now with the eyes in place, we're going to trace the outside perimeter of the head. Thank you. Now before we get into the webbing, I'm just going to add a shadow across the center of the head. And then we'll just fade this out as we go out towards the side. I'm just working our way up the middle. And I'm just going to add a little highlight along the outside perimeter. So just fading that out. And we'll do the same along the bottom. Now the eyes are going to cast a shadow across the head along the bottom. Now the head's going to cast a dark shadow across the top of the neck. I'm just going to darken this up with the side edge of our pencil and then just fade that out. Now I'm going to go back and lightly darken up those webs. And now with the tip of our pencil, we're just going to trace the webbing along the outside. Starting from the very top. Just going to follow those guidelines going all the way around. I'm also rounding out those sharp corners. Thank you. And now we're going back and just darkening up the inside areas in between the webbing. And then we'll do the same thing across the neck and shoulders. And we're also going to fade out the ones along the outside. And as we get near the end of a drawing, I'll continue to add some more details and darken up the shadow on the right side of the head. And that's pretty much it. There's a sketch illustration of Spider-Man. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. If you did, please make sure you subscribe because I'm posting new lessons every single day. You can also drop your requests in the comments below. I want to thank you for watching and I'll see you again soon.